Compared to last night, you guys came into this one pretty quick. You outshot them from the first period on. So, I mean, how important was it to get up at the start of this game?
Yeah, we needed to come out and get a good start. I mean, we didn't come out Friday night, and we let them get ahead with those two goals. And it's never fun playing from behind, so jumping ahead early is huge.
And you guys seem to kind of keep your foot on the gas pedal from there. It seems like in the first start, every period you were going to score, you were coming out, and it was, you know, all hands on deck. So, I mean, how important was it to keep that momentum going throughout every period of this game tonight?
Yeah, I think everything was clicking. I think every line was moving, and we got contribution from everybody, so that's always huge. I think every line had a goal at least, and that's huge, and it helps us win hockey games.
And then, with you guys only having one series left before, kind of get a little bit of a break here. How important was it to get a big win, especially with conference points on the line?
Yeah, absolutely. It's always big when conference points are on the line. I mean, 3 points are huge, and when you can get six, it's extra huge. So it was nice getting the sweep, and we got to be ready to go for Michigan Tech. They're a good team.
I feel pretty good coming out, you know, having a better start than yesterday. You guys have them, you know, be ahead of them from the very start of the game. So I guess what kind of was the feeling on the bench before you guys came out tonight?
You know, I think we just knew that we needed to play better. We didn't need to change anything. We just needed to execute better. I think I think that was our biggest key. Yesterday was kind of sticking to our game.
You guys had goals from everywhere tonight. Defense, you had a goal from every single line. How important is that depth going to be going through into the second half of the season?
Oh, it's unbelievable. I think, you know, as much as you want, you can't have everybody going on the same night. And I think we kind of had that definitely at times. All the lines were pretty consistent tonight. And, you know, being able to wear teams down, I think, is something that we're going to be able to use to our advantage. You know, they played really well. You got to give them credit. And I think our forwards and our speed up front were making the right plays, getting pucks in deep. I think they did a really good job of wearing down the defense. And I think from personal experience, it's no fun going back and having to get the puck every time. So I think our forwards did a really good job with that. You know, like the depth, we have skill on every line, we have strength on every line, so I think that's, important for us to be able to wear teams down, and definitely finish out games.
And then you guys have 1 weekend left before you're heading a little break. Lots of Michigan games, but nothing too serious after this one, so how important was it to kind of come out of this series, especially with it being conference points, to have those wins?
Yeah, you know, that was our goal, to get 2 wins of the weekend, and we got our 6 points, so I think that's our main goal. But, to finish off the first half of the year with where we're at in the league, I think we're very happy with it. We're leaving ourselves opportunity for the second half. You know, like I said, we're in a good spot, we're happy with it. Leaving ourselves a good opportunity to start the second half. And, Michigan Tech is obviously a great team. They got double-digit wins already this year. And, it's going to be a test next week just to play another top-ranked team. So it's going to be exciting to finish off the first half that way.